It's definitely rocky, and it's kind of fun because you get so much traction on those rocks, like on slick rock and stuff. It's a really, it's kind of like Disneyland, like a natural skate park riding slick rock. So it's a really unique experience.